Alright, everybody, time for game number one. Let's battle. Alright, we are up against Shadow Isle Freljord, which can be kinda rough, but we'll see how it goes. So I don't want these two, because they don't play very well early. Spider and Kalista is a nice curve, and hopefully these turn into like a one drop. And we got one. And we even got a better 2-drop against Avalanches, which is nice. But yeah, basically, here we could potentially find out how it goes with Aristocrat into House Spider into Kalista against an Avalanche, but we're not gonna try and find out aggressively, so we'll just go for this. Add in for 3, make a token. But yeah, I think that spells resolve in order of like how the units are in play, but I'm have been played, but I'm not entirely sure. If anyone has any definitive information on it, feel free to let me know in the comments. All right, so here we could play House Spider to Lip Elise, which is not bad. Kalista is not a great play here. I think I'm fine with House Spider. Like, if the opponent avalanches here, it's fine. We can make spiders with Crawling Sensation. Yep. There's the avalanche. As expected, but yeah, we get the Elise flip and hit for a bunch. And drawn out the avalanche. The problem, however, is that the opponent has Veil mana next turn, which means everything is gonna die to Veil. Which is why I'm gonna play Kalista next turn. The opponent has a second Avalanche, then we're just gonna lose, I think, but that's like kind of a rough matchup. So yeah, it is. Yeah, I want to get Elise back. There's an argument for like buffing something else, because that's obviously like putting all eggs in one basket, but since we can get it back, that's what we want to do. And there's the second avalanche. And now we find out how the resolution of avalanche works. Unlike some other effects, it's just everything at the same time. There are some effects that go in order of a site, but I think it's only stuff that targets, like two-shot barrage. But yeah, this is something to keep in mind. So forget what I said about the avalanche. Only stuff that has multiple targets resolves in a certain order. I got that mixed up. So here we just play a couple of spiders and try to turn this around, which is gonna be rough. You gotta believe me. I think there's actually merit in just blocking here, so we get a better attack next turn. So he can't block this, so this traded our weakest unit, so to speak. Okay, that is the punishment. But yeah, there's not much we can do here. Opponent just had a great draw. People are really gunning for this deck right now. So if you face a lot of decks that are bad matchups, you might want to consider playing something else. We're done here. But it is a very powerful deck, and has gotten multiple people to master, but is not unbeatable by any means. Alright. That's it for game number one. That was a pretty devastating blow, but we have 3 more games to go, so see you in a moment for game number one to see how that goes.